the name of this song is World Today Blues. I had the weirdest dream last night. Or could it be that I'm still a snooze? I dreamt we elected this creepy real estate dude with a distinctive hairstyle, who was incredibly rude. Most of the stuff he said was just nonsense. This was beyond dispute. A towering capitalist of capitalist towers who was dating Vladimir Putin. He said, Mexicans are rapists, and we gotta build a wall. And he said, the Muslims are coming. Everyone, be very afraid. And that ain't all. He proceeded to pick a cabinet like to make any good citizen blanch. It's a sort of leveraged buyout of the entire executive branch. Like for Secretary of State, we got basically Exxon Corporation. Oh, fitting choice, I suppose, for a young and oil-hungry nation. For Secretary of Education, we got a billionaire who may or may not have ever set foot in a public school anywhere. We got a hardcore science denier in place at VP. At EPA, we got a guy who wants to snuff that agency. In my dream, I was kicked back jamming, grooving on some righteous herb, when I realize when they say make America great again, they're using great as a verb. Something to tell you, kind of sad to say. Seen a lot of people walking around with the blues just from living in a world today. Goddamn, world today blues. You know I've got them too. Seem like this whole world can't get its head together. Nobody really knows what to do. I'm 5% unemployable, which makes it difficult for me to ride my bike. And I can't control my money supply. And my work ethic's out on strike. Must be then world today blues, and it seems like I'm busted all the time. Yes, it do. You know that after I get through helping Uncle Sam pay for his latest war, I ain't hardly gotta die. Tell you. Got a little identity crisis because I'm half Jewish and half plain, and if I don't figure out whether I'm me or not, it's gonna drive this boy insane. Must be the world today blues, and all I ever needed was emotional support, you know, positive interactions with a few sensitive friends, a good lay. Gotta get my biorhythm adjusted too. You know, they used to do that at Sears. They still do that at Sears, you know? Sometimes I can't figure out if the whole world is Jonestown or if it only seems that way. I got them world today blues. Is that a political party you got there or one of our bizarre religious sects? Just wondering because, you know, ever since we elected QAnon president, I just don't know what's gonna happen. Tell me, baby.